What is the use of query business rules? So the query business rules are generally used for access restrictions on the list view records. Suppose I wanted to display the incident records for certain roles or group members, then we can use that. Also, if I want to add the query like to show only active incidents, then as well it only shows us active records and not closed incidents. Please have a look at the screen for reference. Thank you.